Hello, my name is Jonathan Rodriguez and I'm the president of Lex Infinitum 2016. Are you tired of dragging your soul to court? If yes, Lex Infinitum will provide you with an outlook that you can go and explore the different opportunities of conflict resolution. There are workshop, training sessions, chat shows, the competition itself and the social parties which will provide you an equal opportunity to explore the field of mediation and network with peers and experts. We have contacted organizations and individuals from all over the world, and this has attracted us attention from the world mediation community. I think the biggest challenge for any team for this competition would be to strike a balance between the competition and the fun that they're going to have for 4 days. So I wish you all the best and see you in Goa next week.
So many times it happens too fast.
Hi, I'm V.S. Patil. I'm the director of the event. I'm very happy that my ADR board is taking up a giant leap in organizing this international event. I welcome all the international and national experts as well as the teams.
Hi, I'm Shannon Almeida and I'm the social media head for Lex Infinitum. The fact that this international dispute resolution competition is being held in Goa is just the icing on the cake. Picture sun-kissed beaches, swaying palm trees, quaint winding streets, majestic churches, and of course, warm welcoming Goinkas eagerly awaiting your arrival. Goa is the most fun, chilled out, and susegad state in India, which makes it the perfect place to just sit back, relax, and mediate your heart out.
I'm Terence Wise, General Secretary of V.M.Salgaocar College of Law. Well, personally, I'm really excited and delighted to be organizing an international event of this magnitude. Well, a word out to the participants. Get ready for a roller coaster ride. The competition is going to be amazing. And the most important thing is, don't forget to enjoy Goa.
Unity in diversity is a motto we believe in. And Lex Infinitum being a unique competition, we are accommodating teams from various parts of India and abroad. It's a great initiative as many of the teams participating in this event are first-timers to the concept of mediation. At the same time, we are taking the whole concept of mediation to various conflict-ridden parts of the world like Kashmir and Afghanistan. Now we hope that the teams that come down to Goa have great experience at the competition as well as experience the amazing culture of Goa. But let me warn you, please do not be too susegad as Lex Infinitum is going to be a highly competitive event.
We here at Lex know the importance of socializing in our profession as lawyers, negotiators, mediators. So we have planned a whole lot of things for you all to do to kick back and relax and socialize and network. One of you all may be taking the trophy back home, but the rest of you all will be carrying back a whole lot of experiences and memories. See you all at the socials.
Hello, I'm Jatin Rodericks, the Vice President of Lex Infinitum 2016. As you can see, we have a beautiful campus, the state of Goa, a thriving ADR board, leading experts in the field of ADR, and the best teams from around India and abroad. And of course, we have a vision. But what we need now most importantly is you. So welcome to Lex Infinitum 2016. We all look forward to meeting you there personally.
Lex Infinitum is not just any other competition. It showcases how to resolve disputes in a stress-free environment. We have an able partner in this endeavor, the World Mediation Organization from Germany. I am very proud that there are there is a representation from every continent, from where the experts are coming, not only for judging but also for sharing their experiences to the students. Let the best team win the competition.
May the best team win.
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 May the best team win.